Video games have been part of my life for as long as I can remember. As I grew older, I was determined to make a career in esports. People had their doubts, but it wasn't about the money or the fame. For me, it was about the competition.